Hello musicians, this is Andrew Mercer, and in this short tutorial I'm going to be answering one of our subscribers' questions on how to mix sound, some tracks loud, some tracks soft. Stick around. This question that we're going to be looking at today comes from one of our subscribers. This is from Fishy Foxy, Fishy Foxy. And you can see here, it says here, I'm in the process of making my voice reel and wanted to add music to the background. So I want my voices to be louder and much clearer than the music. It just means I won't be silent in the background. Can you help? Okay, this is a really, really good question. So let's have a look at it. It's actually quite easy to do. What I'm going to do is I'm going to record a voice part first, and then I'm going to put some music behind it, and then we'll do some mixing. Okay, so not hard to do, and let me show you how to do it. Okay, first of all, I'll just read Fishy Foxy's question. That'll be my I'll actually be recording. So let's give that a shot. Put that here, and then here we go. Oopsie daisy. Okay, here we go. So I'll hit record. Okay. Hi man, nice video. Thank you. I'm in the process of making a voice reel, and I wanted to add music to the background. So I want my voices to be louder and much clearer than the music. It just means it won't be silent in the background. Can you help? Fishy Foxy, Fishy Foxy. Yes, Fishy Foxy, I can help. Okay, so there you go. That's our voice part. Now, actually, it looks a little quiet here. I really should adjust my microphone levels to make it quiet. But hey, let's just solve another problem here while we're doing this. Before I get to Fishy Foxy's question, let's make this a little louder. I would take it again, but let's say, for example, you can't. Let's boost the gain on this whole sample. Here's what you do: edit, select all. And you can do that with Control A if you want, and go Effect Amplify. And then it'll give you a default 6.3. It will look at what you have, and it'll give you default that's going to not give you any big peaks. There you go. So now look at my audio. It's nice and full. Little trick there. It's better to retake it if you can, but if you've got the deadly track and you don't want to retake it, that's a little fix. Okay, so let's put some music in over that. First of all, I think I have some stuff at the beginning I don't want. Chord. Okay. Hi, man. Nice video. Okay, so let's just get rid of all this stuff at the beginning. There you go. So now I have an audio track I want to play. This is a little recording of me doing a traditional Newfoundland song called Muscles in the Corner. And you can see here now, I'll open this up a little bit more. You can see we have two tracks. We have my voice track up top, and now we have the stereo music track here in the bottom. And if I play both of them at the same time, it won't be silent in the background. That's terrible. It's really loud. Also, another thing, too, is my music starts a little late, so I'm going to cut off the beginning so it'll overlap a little better. There you go. So now we have the music is too loud and the voice is too soft. Hi, man. Nice video. Thank you. Okay, hi, man. Nice video. Oops. So what we want to do now is we're going to lower the volume level of the music. And you see I'm sliding my gain control right here on the music track. That's the track two. This one here. Now let's play it. Hi, man. Nice video. Thank you. I'm in the process. Maybe a little lower again. Yeah, down to minus 22. Hi, man. Nice video. Thank you. I'm in the... You see, nothing to it. It's really easy to do. You can see what I did. I'll just review. I took the volume level right here of my... the gain level of this track, and I just lowered it down. It was all I did. Piece of cake. And then when I play it back... Process of making a voice reel, and I wanted to add music to... See, nothing to it. And if I wanted to, I could even boost the volume of the voice track a little more. Process of making a voice reel. Probably breaks up a little bit then, so it was probably better not to do that. But you do have the option to do it if you need to. Okay, so there you go. That's all you do. And then the last thing you would do is, if you are done, you would go export. And you'd export it as an MP3 or a WAV or whatever you need, and then you're done. So that's it. So Fishy Foxy, Fishy Foxy, I hope that answered your question. That's a tongue twister. Thank you very much. Now, if anybody else is out there and you have a question you want me to answer, give it to me. I'll try my best. And between all the subscribers that are here, we'll discuss it down below, and I'm sure that we'll come up with the answers anyway. So you guys give me whatever questions you want. Be sure to give me a like if you like this. Give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. Okay, guys, stay tuned. I'll see you next time.